हेलो, वेलकम ऑल. आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन अबाउट टीनिया कैपिटिस. व्हाट इज टीनिया कैपिटिस? टीनिया कैपिटिस इज अ फंगल इन्फेक्शन ऑफ द स्कैल्प दैट मोस्ट ऑफन प्रेजेंट्स विद प्रूराइटिक स्केलिंग एरियाज ऑफ हेयर लॉस एंड सेवरल अदर नेम्स ऑफ द टीनिया कैपिटिस including ringworms of the scalp and tinea sonsurans. Then next one is epidemiology. Most common among toddlers and school age children and much more common in black than in whites. Etiology: Tinea capitis is a dermatophyte infection. Dermatophyte are the filamentous fungi in the genera Trypophyton, Microsporum, and Epidermatophyton that infect the keratinized tissue of skin, hair, or nails. Okay. Tinea capitis is a dermatophyte infection. Etiology. Etiology: organism in these genera causes the tinea capitis, like trichophyton, microsporum, and epidermophyta. Now physical exam and investigation, like wood slide examination of the affected area with a wood slide can help to identify tinea capitis in patients with some ectothrix infections and fevers. And ectothrix infections is a secondary to amkenis, often exhibit green yellow fluorescence, but in tinea tonsurans doesn't fluorescence. And diagnosis parameters: in direct microscopy, potassium hydroxide, skin scales contain hyphae and orthospores, and in ectothrix orthospores can be seen surrounding the hair shaft, and in endothrix spores within hair shaft. And last is fevers. In fevers, loose chain of orthospores and air spaces in hair shaft. Now fungal culture. Growth of dermatophyte usually seen in 10 to 14 days. And bacterial culture: rule out bacterial infection, usually aureus. And differential diagnosis, like in seborrheic dermatitis, psoriasis, and alopecia areata. In seborrheic dermatitis, diffuses greasy scaling with erythema and pruritus. And no alopecia, and it involvement of other skin areas and age group. But in psoriasis, well demarcated erythematous plaques with coarse scales, and hair is not broken, and scaling is more pronounced, and it involvement of elbow and knee nail changes. And last one is alopecia areata. In alopecia areata, autoimmune form of hair loss that may occur in children and adults. And discrete, often circular patches of alopecia, and scale is absent. And exclamation point hairs present. Then what is the treatment of this disease? like first line therapy and alternative therapies. In first line therapies, oral graziofulvin and oral terbinafine are first line therapies for the tinea captis in children. And in alternative therapies, fluconazole and itraconazole are effective, less frequently used treatment for tinea capitis. Adjunctive interventions in antifungal shampoo like selenium sulfide 5 to 10 ml on wet scalps and 2 applications each week for 2 weeks will provide control. Then what is the prognosis? Prognosis of tinea capitis is excellent, with complete clearance occurring in most patients after a course of treatment, and complete hair regrowth occurs in most children with hair loss. And patient with chronic or severe infection, for example, keroin and favus, have the greatest risk for permanent scarring alopecia. Thank you for watching this video. I hope you understand, but still you have any problem, you can comment. So we will continue rest of our topic in next video. Till then, like and subscribe.